Hi YouTube. Today I'll be showing you how to move applications from your internal storage to your external storage, your SD card. So first you want to open up your settings, go down to apps, poke around until you find an app that looks like this. It will say storage, blah blah blah, MB. Used in internal storage. I'm gonna click on that. I'm gonna click on change SD card, and then you click on move, and that's all. Thanks for watching, and hopefully that will speed up your phone.